This is my story. When I was sweet 16, I learned guitar, and that's what started my dream. Fingers cut right to the bone, just to get the right sound.